Olive oil, lots and lots of garlic, butter, and pour in your favorite vodka and let it simmer until it starts looking like this. Whole San Marzano tomatoes and sun-dried tomatoes. Add salt, let it simmer, pour that heavy cream and lots of Parmesan cheese. It should start looking like this. Then pour in the pasta when it's ready and mix it up with that vodka sauce and ay Dios mío, enjoy.